Hi, story time. So yesterday I told you about the time that I went all the way from Ann Arbor, Michigan to Columbus, Ohio to see a Rhiannon Giddens show. But what I didn't tell you is what happened when I got there. So I was sitting and chatting with the people in the seats next to me before the show, and I thought the story of how I got all the way to Columbus for a concert was kind of a fun one. So I told them, and so as soon as they knew I was from Michigan, they kind of gave me the business. Like, ugh, she's from Michigan, ugh, Michigan, and stopped talking to me. So if you're not from Michigan or Ohio, what you might not know is that they meant it. There is a strange but very real thing in Michigan and Ohio where, because of the rivalry between the University of Michigan and Ohio State University, there are people from either state who will hate the others just because of that, whether they went to the school or not. So I went to Eastern Michigan University, and that is in Ypsilanti, Michigan, which is next to Ann Arbor. And I don't care about the rivalry at all. I don't think I would care if I had gone to the University of Michigan, because I generally expect people to have more to do with their days than that. But I'm not always right. Anyway, so there are real life adults with jobs and everything who actually go around like it's Springfield versus Shelbyville and have this feeling of disdain for people from the other state because of this. And I've had this conversation when I have had people from Ohio express their distaste that I'm from Michigan. Been kind of like, all right, I went to Eastern. I really have no horse in this race. And still they felt like that. And I've met people from Michigan like that too. I was at a conference in grad school once, and I was talking to a fellow student about this phenomenon, and she was like, well, yeah, and talked about how angry she gets when she's with someone from Ohio and how she really disliked them. And at first I thought she was joking, and then I realized she was not. And so, yeah, this is not so widespread that you should expect to see it all the time, but it is something that is common enough that I have met people from both states who feel that way on multiple occasions. And so this rivalry is something you might experience if you're in Michigan or Ohio. All right. Bye.